Model Maniac here, and welcome to a model review. Today I will be reviewing the Cavernan Tara 2632M. I bought this today at the Kilkenny model toy show today. So, let me get up close here. So, you see here, Cavernan in the front, standard UHH PTO, cables, and a stand. Turn it around. You can see it has actually a cloth, not, you know, plastic or whatever. It's actually a cloth. Back in Cavernan. Cavernan here. You actually have a spring that works. See? Spring. Hydraulic wires. Top link here. That's pretty much it. I have all my trackers lined up here. So, please leave in the comments which tractor you would actually like to see on the moor. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.